everybody. I'm Roman Rodriguez, and we are doing physics for grade 9 and 10. We are lesson 5 of chapter 2, which is measurement. Okay, so got 3 problems over here. Problems on page 31, and these questions are basically based on conversion. Okay, of mass, length, and time. So let's start. 2.2. You are given mass of an electron, which is 9.11 times 10 to the power minus 31 kilogram. You need to find this, convert this in grams, milligrams, and micrograms. So we know that 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams, 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligrams, and 1 microgram is equal to 10 to the power minus 6 grams. Okay, so 9.11 times 10 to the power minus 31 kilograms in gram would be 1 kilogram, you know, is 1000 grams. Kilogram and kilogram will cancel out. So we have 9.11 times 10 to the power minus 31 times 10 to the power of 3 grams. This would then give us 9.11 times 10 to the power of 29. Minus 28 grams. Okay, there you go. Now, in the same way, if you are converting it into milligram, 9.11 times 10 to the power minus 31 kilogram, you know that 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. Kilogram, kilogram will cancel out. 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligrams. Gram and gram will cancel out. So you have 9.11 times 10 to the power minus 31 times 10 to the power 3 times 10 to the power 3 milligram, which would give you 9.11 into 10 to the power of minus 31. 3 plus 3 will give you 6 milligram. So 9.11 times 10 to the power of 31 minus 6 would give you 25. So the greater number minus milligram. There you are. And finally, converting into microgram, 9.11 times 10 to the power minus 31 kilogram. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. And you know that 1 microgram is 10 to the power of minus 6 grams. Gram and gram will cancel out here. 9.11 times 10 to the power minus 31 times 1000 can be written as 10 to the power of 3. 10 to the power of minus 6, if you take it on top, 10 to the power of plus 6 micrograms. So 9.11 times 10 to the power of minus 31 plus 6 plus 3 will give you 9 micrograms. 31 minus 9 will give you 22. So 9.11 times 10 to the power of minus 22 micrograms. Hence, I just converted 9.11 times 10 to the power of minus 31 kilogram into gram, milligram, and microgram. Okay? Now, I hope this is clear to you all. I'll be doing the one with for length in my next lesson, converting centimeter into millimeter, nanometer. Okay, hope to see you then. Take care.